Hello guys, me and Ashley today with my first segment of underplayed games, I think, or not well-known games, or whatever I choose to pick to call it. And today's is All-Star Basketball 99 for the Nintendo 64. So, get some new season going. I have no idea how to play this. Play. The ball. Yeah. Didn't see that. With these
good
guys.
Afternoon. This is John Sterling, along with Mike.
What? Watching this in basketball. Okay, so this whole time it's been baseball.
Standing in. Brady Anderson.
Ignore what I said earlier.
Play ball.
So I'm gonna guess that the A button is to hit.
Swung on and hit in the
foul
air.
Ball. Foul ball. He's ahead in the count. 0-1.
I want to hit it straight forward, and boom.
Foul ball. The count is 0-2.
Shut up. Come in.
Swing and a miss. Down he goes.
That was the perfect.
Now I have to play as this guy.
Stepping to the plate,
Roberto Alomo.
Splitter on the inside corner for a strike.
Come on, this guy sucks.
Fly ball to left.
Finally. No.
He makes the catch.
Well.
Up next, Rafael Palmeiro. Grounded to third base. The throw.
No.
He's out. The side is retired.
Damn.
Standing in, Kenny Lofton.
Yeah, everyone loves this weird guy.
Hard smash to first base.
There's no one. Nothing strange about. No.
Breaking ball.
Right.
Swung on it.
Because that
way
is.
Way ahead of that pitch.
Come on.
Strike.
From me.
Omar Vizquel. Breaking ball, right down the middle for a strike.
I'm gonna win
0-1.
This.
0-1. Change up for a ball. Hard smash to first base.
No.
He's out. Standing in, Jim Tomei.
Here we go. I can do this.
I believe.
Heater on the outside corner for a strike. Sinker outside for a ball. The count is 1-1.
Okay, I'm the
curve.
Pitcher.
Right. Swung on and missed.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
The count is 1-2.
Oh yeah, this is the greatest game.
That was the perfect pitch in that situation.
The side is retired. Stepping to the plate, Harold Baines.
Okay, this should be me.
Slider right. On the corner for a strike.
Because that guy's retired again.
0-1. Hard smash to left center.
No.
He makes the catch.
This game. No one could do that in real life.
Stepping to the plate, Cal Ripken Jr.
I don't want to be on the left side. Damn it.
Slider. Right down the middle for a strike. 0-1.
Swing.
Splitter. On the corner for a strike.
Okay, I control this.
0-2.
I hate this. Oh my gosh.
Struck him out. Standing in, BJ Sarhoff.
I don't even know if I'm winning or not. This is the most boring game I've ever played.
Curve.
Next to that Pumpkin Adventures game.
0-1.
So.
Splitter. Right. Swung on and missed. 0-2.
Well, that wasn't healthy.
Strike him out. That'll end the inning.
Did I win? Or is it a tie?
Manny Ramirez.
Okay, this is me.
Grounded to the pitcher.
Come on, run.
He's out.
Yeah. Because that totally.
Next up, David Justice.
He's a good left-handed power hitter.
I don't care how good his left hand is.
Fastball on the outside corner for a strike.
Apparently.
One out.
Probably there's a lot
no
of things with
on.
That left hand. Don't even want to know. I didn't want to know.
Breaking ball. Right. Misses low. One out and no one on.
Okay.
Grounded to the shortstop.
Yes.
The throw to first. He's out.
I quit. No.